always been pretty private about my process. Always been a bit of a loner, at least to start, you know, when I'm, you know, in the creation process. This song actually started with drums, which is, it happens sometimes, but it's way more rare for me. But I was really just trying to capture a feeling, even before melody.
Where we at with it? Okay, all right. That's good you got that. So I just needed to remember that.
I'm sitting around the morning all day, but
and I'll do melody and basically let the song tell me, you know, what it should be saying. So I'll play around with no words and then, you know, let it turn into words and start bringing the band in to build it once I know it's a real thing. I really didn't want to rush this time around. There was no album in sight. It's really just creating to create. Just want to be way more intentional with saying anything if I'm going to say something. Started to form, and you know, had to decide the way I wanted to sing it, because it required kind of a different energy than I had done on any other song before, to be honest. So I sang it one time all the way through, and then I actually had to re-sing the whole thing again because it just. It changed.
It's good.
Wasn't what I needed it to be. My boy Chris Payton on guitar. You know, it was just calling for an Isley Brothers type guitar solo. The way we would do that, you know, I really just listened to the music and let it tell me. And that's what it was saying for sure. Like,
so sometimes when you write it, you lose that feel.
Mm-hmm.
You know, for a number of reasons, but. I was like, why it's not hitting me the same? But it needed to be sincere, mm-hmm. in that beginning, like mm-hmm. softer than I normally sing, you know? Mm-hmm. I don't really sing like that, you know? Yeah. I'm always singing from a,
yeah.
But it didn't fit it. It gotta be like sweet.
Mm-hmm.
I still choose you, oh girl, please don't walk up.
You gotta be like heart, all heart. You know what I'm saying?
It's a problem.
It's never gone this far.